Should have seen it coming when the roses died. Should have seen the end of summer in your eyes. Should have listened when you said goodnight. You really meant goodbye. Baby, ain't it funny how we never ever learn to fall? You're really on your knees. Think
this episode is called 5 Years Later.
Oh, Mittens, how bad could it be?
5 years later.
Hey, Bolt, guess what? Bolt, guess what? Bolt!
Whoa! Oh, ow! What, Mittens?
What today is?
Let's see. The 5th of March. March
5th.
No, it's not. Yeah, it is. It says March 5th. Guess what is on March 5th? What?
Your birthday! Yay! It's my birthday today?
Yes, it is, Bolts. Oh, sweet. So, how old am I turning? You're turning 18 in animal years. Yay! So I'm legally ready to drive. Animals can't drive. Right. That's okay. Well, what should we do? Maybe... I don't know. Did you invite anybody?
No.
That's weird. Oh, I'll see who it is. Oh, there's a package. Mason, come back. Come on. Come on in here. We're not leaving.
Oh. What? Bolt, what is it? Who's it from? Where is it from?
Let me see. It says, to Bolt from question mark? That's a little shady.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna get some scissors. Cut this open. Ah, perfect. Now, see what... Stupid scissors. See what it is. It's a Furby! Oh my gosh! Oh, I love it already! It's so awesome! Mittens, what if like someone like possessed it?
Oh yeah, right, Bolt.
Was my birthday present!
What? You didn't even order it.
Well, you didn't order it.
But yes, I did.
You literally said you did not order this. Whatever. Want to go for a walk? Sure, my birthday walk. Let's go.
Okay.
What the heck?
Hey, isn't that the Furby got in the mail today?
Yeah. That's a little weird. Why is it out here?
Bull, are you trying to trick me?
No, are you trying to trick me?
No.
One of us is gonna have to spill the beans and tell the truth.
Which it was not me. Let me fix my leg, I can't stand up.
It was definitely not me. Because I would have remembered and I would have told the truth. Not true, you never tell the truth.
Yes, I do.
Sometimes. Maybe it was that dog. Hey, dog, take the Furby home. Let's go.
Okay.
That was really weird.
I know, right?
Ah! What the heck?
Maybe that was a doggy.
No, because there's no dog around here. What the heck? This is just creeping me out. Maybe we should throw this thing away. Yeah, I'm gonna go throw it away. Maybe it's broken. I'll be right back, Mittens.
Okay.
Sorry, little guy. I have to do it. Come, Mittens! Man, that was freaking me out.
I know, right?
Well, what you want to do?
Well, now that the Furby's thrown away, I don't really know.
Yeah. Maybe we could just, you know, sit on this box. What? What the? You dare throw me away? The Furby, it talks.
What do you want with that stupid Furby?
I want you to keep me forever. You said you would love me forever.
No, I didn't. That was...
Yes, you did. Why'd you say that?
I say that to everything, Bolt. You know me.
Get away from us, Furby.
No.
Fine, then I'll get you away from us. Oh.
Where am I?
In my secret lair.
Shut up, dog! Hey! Little dog! Shut up! Where's Mittens? I gotta save her!
Balto!
She's that way! Coming, Mittens! Ow! Coming! Ah! Oh! Ow! Oh!
Balt, help!
Mittens! Get away from her, you stupid Furby! No! I will bite her and kill her and... Oh! You will regret that you ever did that!
Wow! You can fly?
Of course I can. Lie. Ah, oh, ow! Oh, ow. What do you want with us? I want to eat you. With that tiny mouth?
You're right.
Excuse me? You were so tiny, I could defeat you in 5 seconds flat.
Really?
Really? Look how fat you are and short and stubby and all that kind of stuff.
Don't talk about my stubbiness.
Oh, I'm sorry, little Furby. Stop biting me! You know what? You're in the machine! No, I'll die in here! You're dead! He's dead. Mittens, I'm coming!
Oh, Bolt, you saved me!
Yeah, I guess I did.
Let's go home.
I agree. Run. Oh, we're finally home.
I know, right?
Well, I'm gonna go play on Pella Dog. This has been the best birthday ever. Bye. Ooh, I love this game.